Hello everyone, I'm from KM Biomed. We are the distributors for InvaCare wheelchairs in India. InvaCare is the top manufacturers in the wheelchair for both manual and power mobility. These wheelchairs are made up of aeronautical grade alloy, which gives you lightweight and the strength is more. Basically, in market, finding a high quality, comfortable wheelchair is difficult. Even if you find one, finding the spare parts are difficult. Also, there is no consistency in the models. The models keep changing, so then you will condemn the wheelchair. Not many wheelchairs provide you a maintenance-free, long life time. So the action InvaCare Action 2 NG wheelchairs addresses all your concerns. That is why it is the number one brand in India, standardized by many leaders in hospitals and institutions in India. For example, Apollo Group, Aster Medicity, Believers Church Hospital, Aramid Eye Hospital, Livewell Institute of Rehab, KMCH, Cauvery Hospital, and many home users are also preferring InvaCare Action 2 NG wheelchairs. In this video, I'll talk about InvaCare Action 2 NG cell profile model and then transit model. So this is the cell profile model. As you can see, it has a large wheel, so hence it is called cell profile model. And this is the transit model. As you can see, it has a small rear wheels. So this is the basic difference. The cell profile model can be used by a person individually. They do not need any external support. They themselves, using their hands, they can move this wheel, and it is a cell profile one. So whereas in transit wheelchair, there will be a need of external users like caretakers or attenders in hospitals. So basically, this wheelchair is preferred in home care and this is preferred in hospitals. In this video, I'll talk more about cell profile model. So we'll keep this wheelchair aside. So this is how the cell profile model looks like once I take out of the box. So it is right now it is folded. So this is a folded model wheelchair. We can unfold it by just placing your hands on the seats, extend it, and you can see you'll get this wheelchair. So the wheelchair also comes with separate two footrests and two anti-tippers. I'll show you how to fit the footrest and tippers. So these are the footrest. You can see there will be a hole like this. Like this is a pin. You just need to place this pin inside it and then swing it inwards so that it gets automatically locked. Similar way we can do it for the other legs. Just you can place this pin inside and then it gets automatically locked. So this is the foot pad where you can place your foot, and this is the loop, heel loop where this will give you a support to the foot. This is a foot protector basically. And then I'll show you how to fit the anti-tippers. So these are called anti-tippers, which basically, saves you from slopey areas and steps and all. So this is called ball and socket. So this is the ball. You just need to press this silver thing and then insert it. It gets locked. Similar way, press this silver thing, insert it, and then it gets locked. It gets locked. So we'll come to the seats. These seats are made up of a special material, and also it is a cushion padding. In addition, it is also a fire retardant material. You can feel it has solid cushions inside, both in the seats and in the backrest. So once I sit, I can feel the comfort and I am very relaxed. So this is the seat belt where you can, it is for safety purpose. You can just adjust your seat belt based on your size. So I'll talk about this locks. This is the ergonomic mechanism lock. It is basically to lock these wheels. Right now, the wheel is moving. Right now, it is not locked. So it is very easy to access. I just need to push forward and it gets locked. So right now, I cannot move the wheels. I'll show you clearly. So this is the wheel lock tip. You just have to hold it and then push forward and it gets locked. Now you cannot move the wheels. To unlock, simply pull towards you and it gets unlocked. Also, I'll talk about this armrest. So this is called armrest. It has a wide arm pad, which is also a biocompatible product, which will not cause any allergy to the person using. This is, I'll also explain you about this arm pad in more better. So this is a flip up arm pad. So you can also flip it up. You can just press this lever and then flip it up. So it is easier for the person to move to their bed or car easily. To now put it back, you just need to push down the arm pad and just click it. It gets automatically clicked. So initially I was talking about this footrest. It is like, just press this lever and it can be swinged in and swinged out. You can see this. This is basically, the purpose is you can just go, it is having an ease access to the wheelchair without any complications. So the purpose is for that. So once it is done, you can always keep it inside. I'll show you the back pocket. Here you can place your files, reports or water bottles, your essentials. And then there is also an anti-fold lock. Whenever you need not to fold the chair, you can just place this screw and then tighten it. It will get locked. You can also use this as a driving handle. Whenever you can push this person. And then this is the anti-tipper. Basically, it is for the steps or slopey areas so that the wheelchair will not tip away. Do not make the person fall down. One more thing. So these wheels are also can be taken out. It is detachable by just clicking with just a click. It's a one-click mechanism. You can just click this button and the wheel can be removed separately. You can place it in your car or for any transportation. It is very easy. You can again press this lever and push it back to the place. It gets locked automatically. So pretty much simple. I have explained you almost all parts. So this InvaCare Action 20 self-profile model, once you buy this model, you will not, you cannot be able to find a better model than this. It gives you all comfort and all your worries will be taken care by the self-profile wheelchair. If you have any further clarifications or inquiry, you can contact us in our company details given in the description box. If you really feel this video useful, you can like this video, share the video, subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon. Thanks for watching.